And Denver's annual watering rules go into effect on Sunday. That means they want you to only water your lawn during cooler hours between 6 p.m. and 10 a.m. That's up to 3 days a week. And to maintain sprinkler heads, since broken ones can waste up to 10 gallons a minute. Denver Water says that even though mountain snowpack is in good shape, the water collection areas ended the season below average.